in the mess. My lawnmower didn't like it too much either because all the grass and the leaves were all stuck together. But
yeah, the leaves are much better when it's dry outside.
It was my day to get it done.
Yeah,
so
but they're so much heavier when you put them in the bag.
Got to work out.
Oh, well, good.
Yeah.
Good. Well, I tell you what, you know, I think we're going to see similar conditions just about every morning, although not as much rainfall as what
pretty
we're seeing.
Pretty much all week?
Pretty much all week. Into Saturday morning when the next big thunderstorms are kind of going to be moving into the area.
Yeah.
But great news for Sunday. It looks beautiful. Lots of sunshine.
Yeah. There's
cool
a silver lining to all this nasty weather.
We just have to get through the mess first.
Here you go.
Wow. Let me show you what the visibilities are like outside this morning. And they've actually improved across most of the area, but still down to zero over in Boothville. Otherwise, 3 miles over at the airport in Kenner, the lakefront, Houma, and over towards Galliano, the visibility is a little bit higher than it was just a while ago as well. Your headlines for today, some of those scattered showers. We've got them already this morning. Fog is a possibility once again later on tonight. The temperatures will be warmer this morning. And as this warm front and this cold front continue to close on each other over southeast Louisiana, and southern Mississippi, our rainfall chances are going to stay pretty high today. I've got it at about a 50% chance. You can see the South Shore is mainly the area that's affected, mainly some light rainfall in parts of the St. Bernard Parish, Upper Plaquemines Parish, Jefferson Parish as well. And then down towards the coastline, some heavier showers, some storms over parts of Grand Isle this morning. In fact, some lightning strikes this morning down there as well. So be very careful if you're in Grand Isle, if you're headed in that direction, be ready for some heavy rainfall. In fact, the 3D picture shows you that it's quite a bit of moisture falling over Grand Isle this morning, and all that is moving very slowly in a kind of a northeasterly direction. Right now, temperatures are not too bad, in the 50s for the most part, mid to upper 50s, some low to mid 50s over on the Mississippi Gulf Coast, down towards the coastline in the low 60s this morning. I'm expecting those temperatures to rise, I think, into pretty much the low 60s for the most part all morning long. By 9 a.m., about 61 degrees. We should all be somewhere around the mid 60s by noontime today. Our highs this afternoon will be in the mid to upper 60s. Our rainfall chances are with us all day long and into the evening when I'm expecting some fog to start to develop once again. Hey, if you've got fishing plans, here's a quick look at your tides at the Wrigley's, Grand Isle, and the Southwest Pass. The Ranger tide is at 1 foot this morning, so that's an improvement over the last couple of days. So all you fishermen, just bring your rain gear with you and be ready for lots of rainfall, some slippery conditions as well. And take a look at the winds along the coastline. You know, for the last couple of days, we've had some small craft advisories in place. Not so over the lake this morning, 10 to 15 knots out of the northeast today, southeast tomorrow. And that small craft advisory, however, is still in place along the coastline, but that's only until this afternoon. And notice those winds are going to fall off between today and tomorrow. And the seas are going to be a little more reasonable as well. Quick look at your 7-day forecast. We're in the mid to upper 60s this afternoon. We're back into the mid 70s for your Tuesday, upper 70s for your Wednesday. We're going to stay in those upper 70s through Friday. The next big front comes through on Saturday morning, bringing us a 60% chance of rainfall. It's also going to bring us some temperatures in the upper 30s for the North Shore on Sunday morning. Lots of sunshine on Sunday afternoon, but Lisa Marie, we've got some nasty conditions.